Friend, today we will study chapter 2, counting in groups. Look at this picture. Count how many balloons are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, there are 6 balloons. Generally, this method may take long time. Today I will teach you simple method counting in small groups. Let's start. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. 1 plus 2 plus 3 is equal to 6. Yes, there are 6 balloons in this picture. Let's come to the other example. Count how many balloon balls are there. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. 2 plus 3 plus 4 is equal to 9. Yes, 9 balls are there. Let's see another example. Count how many flowers are there. 1, 2, 3. 3 plus 4, 7 is equal to 7. 7 plus 5 is equal to 12. 3 plus 4 plus 5 is equal to 12. 12 flowers are there. Yes, look at this picture. Count how many cups are there. 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 4, 10. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 is equal to 10. Yes, 10 cups are there. Yes, look at other example. 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. 9 plus 6 is equal to 15. 4 plus 5 plus 6 is equal to 15. Yes, there are 15 kites in this picture. Now we start another topic, counting in groups. Counting in group pairs. What do you mean by pair? Pair mean a group of two. Two group means a pair of two objects. Just look at this picture. What is this? Ice cream. There are two ice cream. It means it is a pair of ice cream. Here also two ice cream. It means it is a pair of ice cream. Pair of ice cream. Now we have to count pair of shoes, pair of earrings. Pair means where we have two things. Now we have to count How many ice cream are in this picture? First, count in first row. How many pair of ice cream in first row? How many pair of ice cream in first row? 1, 2. There are 2 pairs of ice cream. 2 pairs means 2 pairs of 2 ice cream each. It means 2 plus 2. That is 4. Here in second row, how many pairs? There are also 2 pairs. 2 pairs of 2 ice cream each. 2 plus 2, 4. Then how many ice cream in this picture? 4 plus 4. That is equal to 8. 8 ice creams are in this picture. Yes? Yes, student, look at other example. Now we count how many toffees are in this picture. Count in first row. First, we can count how many pairs of toffees are in this picture. In last example, I told you ki pair means a group of two objects. 1, 2. In first row, there are 2 pairs of toffees. Then, how many toffees in first row? 2 pair of 2 toffees each. 2 plus 2, that is equal to 4. In second row, how many pairs of toffees? 1, 2, 3. There are 3 pairs of toffees. 3 pairs of 2 toffees each. 2 plus 2 plus 2, that is 6. Now count how many pairs of toffees in third row. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 pairs of toffees in third row. Then 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 2 plus 2 4 4 plus 2 6 6 plus 2 8. There are 8 toffees in third row. Now we have to count how many toffees in this picture. 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. 10 plus 8 is equal to 18. There are 18 toffees in this group. Yes, students, now come to another example. Here we have to count how many stars in this picture. In the previous method, we use the previous method. First, we count how many pair of stars in first row. There are 1, 2, 3. 3 pair of star in first row. Pair means 2. 3 pair of 2 star each. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. Now we count how many stars in pair of stars in second row. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 pair of stars in second row. 4 pairs of 2 star each. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. Now we count how many pair of stars in third row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 pair of stars in third row. 5 pair of 2 star each. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. Now we have count. We will count how many stars in this picture. 6 plus 8, 14. 14 plus 10 is equal to 24. 24 stars are in this picture. Now come to another example. Count how many balls in this picture. First of all, first we have to calculate how many groups of ball in this picture. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, there are 6 groups of ball. Count how many ball in each group. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, there are 4 balls in each group. This is our first question. How many groups? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 groups. How many in each group? How many in each group? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we have to calculate total balls. How many groups? There are 6 groups and how many balls in each group? 4. That means 4, 6 group of 4 balls. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4. 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 4, 16. 16 plus 4, 20. 20 plus 4, 24. Yes, there are 24 balls in this group. Yes, student, look at this picture. Count how many spoons are in this picture. First, we have count how many groups are there. There are 3 groups of spoons. First, second and third. That is our question also. How many to each group? Now we have to count how many spoons in each group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 spoons in each group. Then total number of spoons. Guess the total number of spoons. 8 plus 8 plus 8. That is 8 plus 8 is equal to 16. 16 plus 8 is equal to 24. 24 spoons are there. Students, come to another topic. More than, less than. We have to count, tick the correct answer. That is apple. We have to count how many seeds in this apple. It is more than 10 or it is less than 10. Count how many seeds are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 seeds. It 5 is more than 10 or less than 10? Yes. Yes, it is less than 10. So we tick at B. It is less than 10. Yes, student. This is a bundle of sticks. We have to count number of sticks in this bundle. It is more than 10 or it is less than 10. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yes, it is. There are 12 sticks. It is more than 10 or it is less than 10. 12 is greater than 10 or 12 is less than 10. Yes, it is more than 10. So we tick here. Now we count number of balloons and also tell it is greater than 10 or it is less than 10. This sign means greater than 10 or this signs mean less than 10. So we count how many balloons are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14. 14 is greater than 10 or less than 10? Yes, 14 is greater than 10. So we tick here. Now we count how many toffees are there. It is greater than 20 or it is less than 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 is greater than 20 and 16 is less than 20. Yes, 16 is less than 20. So we tick here. Now we count number of apples. It is greater than 10 or it is less than 10. Look at this picture again. Here, pair of apples. In first row, there are two pair and in second row also there are two pair. Two pair of two apples each. 2 plus 2, that is equal to 4. In second row also 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. Now how many apples in total apples in this picture? 4 plus 4, that is equal to 8. 8 apples are in this picture. 8 is less than 10 or more than 10? Yes, it is less than 10. So we took tick here. Students, I hope you understand this chapter and do more practice at home. Goodbye, students.